We're gonna be going over the 5 most expensive Philadelphia suburbs. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Corey Benhart, your Philly Suburbs realtor. Starting out with the least expensive on our list is Bryn Mawr. The average income for Bryn Mawr is $62,000 a year, and the median home sale price in Bryn Mawr is $734,000. All of the areas that we're gonna be going over today are within an hour or less drive to the city of Philadelphia. For example, here's a home that just sold in Bryn Mawr for $700,000. It's a 3-bed, 2.5 bath, and just over 2,300 square feet. Climbing the ladder through our list here, up to number 4 is New Hope. New Hope is a lot further out from Bryn Mawr. New Hope is right on the Pennsylvania-New Jersey border, with the Delaware River as being the divider. The average yearly income for a resident in New Hope is $83,000 a year, with an average home sale price of $737,000. To give you a better idea of what kind of home in New Hope that price would get you, let's take a look at a recently sold home. Here's a 4-bed, 2.5 bath, single family home, just over 3,400 square feet, that just recently sold in New Hope for $728,800. Next up on our list is Haverford, which is coming back closer to the city, closer to the Bryn Mawr area. The average income for a resident in Haverford is $121,000 a year, and the median sales price in Haverford is $830,000. To give you a better idea of what type of home this price point will get you in that area, let's take a look at this listing that's currently on the market. It's 5 bedrooms, 3.5 baths, just under 1 acre of land, just over 3,700 square feet, with an asking price of $839,000. The second to last most expensive Philadelphia suburb is Villanova. The median income for a resident of Villanova is $159,000 a year, and the average sales price for a home in Villanova is $1.2 million. To give you a better idea of what $1.2 million will get you in Villanova, let's take a look at a specific property. This is a single family home in Villanova that just sold for $1.29 million. It's a 5-bed, 5.5 bath, 1.28 acres with just over 6,000 square feet. All right, well, you stuck with me this far to the video, so let's get to the most expensive Philadelphia suburb. The most expensive Philadelphia suburb is Gladwin. Actually, this whole area is what they call the main line. The main line is so highly desirable because it's about 30 to 40 minutes to Center City, Philadelphia, with a lot more privacy, a lot bigger homes for the price, and a very suburb feel. The average income for a Gladwin resident is $177,000 a year, and the Gladwin area has a median home sales price of $1.4 million. Let's see what $1.4 million gets you in the Gladwin area. So this home was just recently sold in Gladwin for $1,377,000. It's a single family home, it's 4 beds, 4.5 baths, with a little over 3,400 square feet. Well, there you go. That's my list for the most expensive Philadelphia suburbs. If you want to know more about the Philadelphia suburbs, take a look at this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you're thinking about moving anywhere in Pennsylvania, please don't hesitate to reach out. I would love to be your real estate resource of choice, and I will see you on the next video.